who just love happy endings.
No matter what the